Hello guys, this is Paraleo and we are now in the secret chamber. I completed this last night. Boy, I was so tired. This one is packed full with stuff. And I didn't expect the amount of observation skills you need to solve this. You have to pay attention to everything. Everything and remember everything, so it's actually the hardest puzzle game I played. Yeah. Until now. It's fun. For me, it's really fun. Okay. I did use some hints at some point, because I didn't expect, as I said, the amount of detail in this game. Yeah, so see, that scratch, I didn't see it, man. Didn't see it for a long time. Yeah, let's get this. No, yeah, the movement is my problem with this game, but sometimes it's not that great. Another scratch over here. Well, it's cool, you hide the key in the chest. That's actually, you can't lose it. Let's see, there is a puzzle over here that it's simple, but I don't know why it took so much time for me. Let's see if I can get it faster then. Yeah, it seems easy when you know what to do. But in the first playthrough you have to look around a lot. Yeah, let's solve this one. Ugh. So this is actually in the right spot. Let me think. This is actually supposed to be here, I think. This is supposed to be there. Okay. Alright, this is supposed to be there, so that's completed. Oh, good, good. This is supposed to be here. This is supposed to be here. Okay, let's see, can we make it? Yeah. Okay, good, good, because it's so frustrating when things don't. Alright, good. Yeah, I like this game. I think I'll buy the other one also. And because it's a good game, I'll buy it off the sale period. Yeah, this one is, I researched it a bit, it's from 2017. So that's why we have a 1080p resolution, so I thought it was older for some reason. Yeah. Can see the scratches, so that means that slides. That slides also. And later this slides also, okay. What I didn't like is that there is a hint that tells you about a carved pillar, carved wooden pillar that moves, but this one looks like it's made of stone though. So I looked around for a few minutes looking for a carved wooden pillar, But because this is gray, this looks like a stone. Okay, so I would adjust that hint, but I highly doubt somebody will. Okay. So I did complete it last night, but I was so damn tired that I decided I won't be recording the playthrough. Because it was just, yeah, it was consuming. It made me think that stuff. Alright. Now, let's remember where that was. okay, we need that cog. We need it for later. This. Oh, I remember about this. Yeah, so if you paid attention, I don't know if I zoomed in on the mic, on the night, no. No, I didn't want to come here. Don't want to come here. Yeah, so this tool fits to this. Yeah, so in order to lift those cages, I didn't tell you everything, in order to lift those forged iron thingies from the, from that grave looking thing, okay, from that coffin, stone coffin looking thing, you have to light the fire in order to power up the contraptions. We're missing a gear over here. That gear that's stuck over there, is it that one though? That. Yeah, it's fuzzy, because I played with a ton of stuff, so it's a bit fuzzy. Let's see. Yeah, so I looked at the painting and the first thing I wanted was to slide this around. Sadly, in the first playthrough I only clicked the top one, the second one, and I saw that they don't move. I didn't go to this one. And this one had something hidden in it. I don't know, did they have glasses at that time? This reminds me of Gorogoa. If you saw that game, cool game also, very unique system. All right, what did we get? No. Yeah, these things blocking the gate. Yeah, I'm rushing a bit through it, but it's fun when you discover them by yourself, in my opinion. But I am posting the playthrough because it impressed me. It's actually a good game. So you would think that this is for the night, but it isn't. Yeah. It's actually for something over here. For this. So these flowers are actually stopping the gate from opening. Okay, you have to put them back in their place over there. There are some openings around here. Very cool, man, very cool. I like it. A lot of detail. People have worked for this game, so I'm impressed. Actually, sorry, I bought this on a sale. It's I say it's worth the full asking price, the initial full asking price. are going to make a lighter now. This, I forgot where this goes, but I will remember in the end. Because it has the plus sign, that means before you use it, you need to add something to it, okay? So, all right. Okay. Now we need to move the hay a bit, and not even with the hay here, even though I would say this was a better position, right? For the hay. Yeah, so now this contraption works. And we can actually start lifting this stuff up. Maybe I'll leave it in one episode if I move fast enough. What's a 1.5 hour episode? Okay. I think this was for the night. Let's check, because information overload. Also, I need to not forget to get a schematic from this place. Hello. Actually thought we can use it. I thought it was an automaton, but it's not. It's just a simple seat to keep it in pre-established positions. Now, I had a hard time getting in the back of the over there. Yeah. I don't remember where this goes. Oh yes, now I remember. I remembered. Now let's get the schematics, because I will forget about it though. It's over here. Come on. Let me go. Is it taken? It was around here somewhere. Okay, so it's considered found. Alright, nice. Yeah, it's a scroll around here in one of those shelves. I don't remember where. And you find the musical instrument schematic over here. And we can visit a room where they are exposed and they have 3D models. And I will check that after I finish the game. Over here we have no nothing to do just now, only in the late game. Yeah, puzzles over puzzles, hidden objects, it's nice, it's a nice pastime for people who like this sort of stuff, like I do. Let me think. Okay. Now we can start clearing out that stone coffin. Took this right, because I might forget stuff because I'm rushing a bit, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, so this becomes available right now. Yeah, so the point of the letters is that they are controlling the nodes to complete the circuit. How do you say circuit in English? Okay, so yeah, number 4. Okay, number 5. We have to go through everything and make sure it's fully extended. So we don't have to come back to it. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. And 2 more. And I think it's okay. And the keys for this one. The lever for the second iron box, basically, for the other one. Now, over here we have a hidden room again. Nothing else over here. All right. So it's okay that they are removing the things you completed, because it would be a bit too confusing to leave them. So like they retracted the chest and this tower. It's actually a good thing. Okay, let's lift the second cage. I think it works without anything. Right. Yeah, we might do this in one episode. I thought it would take a bit longer, but we are doing this in one go. If I don't forget some critical stuff. Hey, I wanna check that out. All right. It's not too tough. Difficult. Another tower, but with different puzzles. So this one is a series. To remember, my math is not what it used to be. Yeah, so you know this is 3, and if you wait for a hint, as I wasn't sure, Basically it's 1 plus 1 gives 2, and then the next number is the sum of the previous two numbers and you get 13. Yeah, so this would be 5. I have to think a bit. Actually, I think this was a known series in math, but I don't remember when I finished school a long time ago when everything fades out. Alright. Let's see, I don't think this needs to be modified. We're using it as is. Yeah, I always have to check in this game if the item changes. In this case it does. Yeah, and if you didn't pay attention or didn't look, we'll get stuck. Yeah, so this one fits over here. Right. Remember, I'm doing this after I completed everything once, so it's actually, that's why it seems so easy. But if you have to get it from the start by yourself, it will take a while. I think only Sherlock Holmes would do this in one go. All right. The lever, I think. Let me check. Yeah, it fits over here. Where is this big hole? So this basically tells you that you should start with A over here, B over here, and so on. No, and put them in order. You don't get locked out, so you can do it in as many moves as you want. A, B, C, D, E should be here. Okay. I was hoping I got a faster route, but that's okay. We can change them. Oops, the puzzles are not difficult, but it requires you to pay attention to small details. And you need to remember what you have encountered in the game also. If we didn't look, around, but I will show where this goes. See, one of the areas that got litten, let me think, was there a hidden yes, it was. It was. Let me remember how I opened it. Let's get this thing also. Okay. Oh, and now we can move that thing because it activated this. That's actually a child's puzzle. Okay, we finished this area. Now, I wanna see. Okay, it's completed. Let's go back. I solved this, but yeah, let's. So in my thinking, and I think I was right, each shield goes to the farthest support that you got. Yeah, so this one goes here, this one goes here, and this one goes here. So let's do that. You can't move them when the it might be the other way around. Let's check us. I didn't pay attention to this one. I didn't try to remember it. Yeah, they need to change places. Let's. Yeah, you don't get any clues where they should go. At least I don't notice any. Let me check if there isn't something else over here. Don't think there is. No. Let's go. We forgot where this goes. Okay, so this goes in one of the sides of the room that got lit up when we lit the fire. And we have a small puzzle over here. And that we need, which we need to solve. This goes here, so let's put it. This goes here. No, over here. And it's clear what we have to do, right? Let's see if we can do it fast. No, not you, not you. You. Okay. And now we are working with these things. I will need to readjust a bit. Okay, and I think we need to put this over here and we are done. Let's see, how do we do that? Is some kind of fuel to open the this hatch. Esteemed Mister, with great concern we have learned that you are devoting yourself to other less beneficial research. We must therefore commend you. Yeah, commend means praise right now, but we must comment. You are ordered to cease these activities unconditionally, else provide us with a satisfactory explanation. Otherwise, you will only bring upon yourself our severe indignation. Okay. Weren't these two supposed to go together? C2. No. Surely don't remember. But what else is here? Man, I must admit I didn't click. This one is for the night. It's an adjustable key. I had to take a hint because I was overloaded basically with information, so I forgot all about that night. Let's see. But not you. This one. Okay. Let's take care of the night. Remember that we have other tools at our disposal. This move around. Okay. Is it done? Okay. Keys everywhere. All right, and there is another thing that I... Yeah. You have to check everything. So, I noticed that this is different, okay? At the beginning, but after that I forgot all about it. So... we need to adjust it. Let's see. Don't think so. Oh, this is not for that. This is not for this. No, it is for this, but we weren't zoomed in. Okay. We will use this way later. Way later. Think we are done with the knight. I think we are done with him. And with the throne. Let's move on. And if you paid attention. Yeah. Let's see if we find a good position. Alright. It's actually showing you the correct position. Okay, so this needs to go over here. Yeah, this is for later a bit. Now let me see. Okay. And for the right position of this, go back in time. We move it over here and now we can open the door theoretically. Let me think. This looks familiar, right? The shape. And this is not even half of it. Level with a square shaft. We are getting close to the ending, but we are still a long way to go. Let me just check if I'm recording. Yeah, we will finish this in one episode to keep the chapter in one part. Yeah. So a lot of stuff to explore. As I said, it looks easy because I know what to do, but when you have to start to search for it, it takes a lot of time. As I said, controls sometimes. This is a quick time event. Yeah. Okay, let's see. This one has several puzzles also. May notice this isn't in the proper position. Very elaborate, very elaborate. Yeah, let's set this up as much as we can. So the point is to get this over here. But we need another cog. Supposed to do next. We are working only with the house right now, with the palazzo. Don't need any hints. Oh, okay, over here. Over here. Only this one can be moved. We are missing a staircase. There's nothing here. We are missing a staircase in one of. Okay, over here. That where was the over here? We have to zoom in. Let me think, you can actually go through here. Let's see. All right. Okay, something opened. And another puzzle. Let's see, how did I solve this? You have to get this out of the way, otherwise you can't think of it. Alright. What are you doing, sir? Stopping you. Okay, let me. How did oh, yes, like this. Okay. Anything else over here? Let's not forget anything. Okay. Okay, this one, it's a modifying thing. Yeah, this is not. I didn't need hints for the house. I actually didn't need any hints. I completed it by myself. What I forgot is where that big lens was going, because I found that, no, the lens from the fire. I forgot that we have that place for the tripod, so for that I needed a hint. But the house, I sold it solo. Let's see, where do we put the tower? Yeah, so if you remember in the first area in the library, we had something that was using lights. And that's how I remembered. And this has the shape of this, so obvious where it goes. And this is a memory thing. I think I remember the combination. Let's see. This. I think it was this. This and this. If you don't get a combination, it will reset. You have to remember the steps. Architecture. For some it is just a construction of stone, lime and mortar. For me, an organism similar to all living things. I have created an ideal city for Ludovico Sforza, as well as a remarkable bridge design that will span the mouth of the Bosphorus in Constantinople and connect Europe with Asia. I have searched to the architecture of Florence in search of a place to safely conceal my greatest work. But the Fiorentina Tower has proven ideal. The tower that blew up when we entered the house, basically. Let's see, is this combining? Don't remember actually. No. It doesn't combine. Oh, it's. I think we are done here. As I said, packed full. And it seems I have a better memory than I thought, basically. Yeah, that's why you can rotate stuff to see where they could possibly fit. Let's go. So obviously we have to complete this. Yeah, each line has to be continuous and the same color. Now for this one I don't remember the solution, so let's search for it. A bit. Yeah, I think it was this one. And no. Let's rotate this one a bit. Yeah, and with this one we are done in this area. Let me just check again, man, if I took the schematic. Doesn't let me get close. I assume we got it though. Did we? I think we did. Now let's finish this up. So I think it took me an hour, under an hour, or around an hour. See, somebody had too much time on their hands. Yeah, and I don't know what's on the other side, so let's explore it right now and we'll stop over there. I'll do it the same, I'll solve it on my own and then record, and after that I'll record it, I'll play it once again and record it for YouTube. Let's go. Chapter 5, I think. Nice. Master Da Vinci is being pursued. Looks like a flying saucer. He must have passed through this room, but where did he head from here? So how would you call this? So that one was a secret chamber, and how would you call this thing? I'm just thinking, how will I name the episode for this one? Now let's stop over here. I'll see you with the next episode. Yeah, I think I'll do one room a day from now on, because they become quite complicated, so I want to enjoy it for a while. Alright, I know this game is old, maybe some people won't even open the vids, so doesn't matter. You know my philosophy is I put content for games that I like or I think they have great potential. Yeah, so Cyberpunk, it's included in that category with potential right now. Now, bye bye and thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you with another episode soon.